In the previous video, we had so much fun exploring the main central zone of the historical park in our electric car. Today, we leave early in the morning mist to show you Wat Si Shum and other beautiful temples all located outside the main zone. We hope you enjoy the video, and if you do, maybe you can subscribe to our channel. It would mean a lot to us.
Two. Kapunka. Okay, kapunka. Again, 200 baht for the both of us.
Okay.
This is the smaller version of that one. Wat Sapan Him is a small temple on top of a hill facing old Sukhothai town. It is located a few hundred meters past the West Zone entrance gate and is known for its 12-meter tall standing Buddha image overlooking the plains. Wat Sapan Him translates to Temple of the Stone Bridge. It is named after the path of slate stones that leads to the temple on top of a 200-meter high mound. Although it takes some effort to climb to the top, you will have a great view of the surrounding area.
This is the only thing that works on the bike.
Did you see the name of that temple? This one? Very long. No, can't pronounce. Thank you.
This is the main entrance to the historical park. You have to buy your tickets here. And the entrance is just a little bit further.
So, after this delicious lunch, we say goodbye for now. In the meanwhile, take care and see you in the next one.